I really should just... There. I just remember to do that each time. If I can remember what I'm doing with this. It's gonna be a bit of getting used to the hunt again. Great start. I didn't realize it was turning. Alright. We're definitely needing to warm up. I didn't turn my counter on. I'm not even gonna bother buffing until I'm sure I'm remembering how this works again. Dang it. Gotta stay close. Watch out for the lingering hits. There he goes. So it's not the lingering hit like I thought it was, but it's multiple explosions that come off the initial explosion. Yeah. was close. It was a little close. Don't break out of it too fast, please. There we go. That's what I was looking for. Oh no. That could have been really bad. That could have been bad. That was bad. Damn. No, the ledge. I was gonna try to sneak under it and then zip back in. But the ledge is in my way. I nearly died there. Borderlands 2 with Beam for 9 hours. I'm really curious, is this your first time playing Borderlands 2? Like, I don't know. It's a long session. No. Because I remember when I first played it, I'd never played Borderlands. It was like one of the first FPS games I'd really played with a friend, and we did like super long sessions. So, that's what it made me think of. Because he'd never beaten it, I never played it, and we played local co-op. What character and sort of thing were you going for? Yeah. I remember liking Gage and Anarchy. Just building up the biggest Anarchy stack possible. And just trying to never lose it. I don't think we ever did all the DLCs either, just the Tiny Tina's one. I'm glad you're having fun with it, having a good time though. Borderlands 2 was fun. I don't know if I'd want to do a replay of the game, but like, I definitely enjoyed it when I did play it. Also, yeah, that would help. I did it on console, so... I've never played one, or any of the other ones. Don't really have any opinion on that. Just two. Adorable. I love that. Like, it doesn't happen, like, doesn't happen too often. I don't know, I haven't been around cats in a while, to be fair, but, like, it's still nice. 21 to go. 30 Shigaru's in roughly 21 levels. Well, 21 levels in roughly 30 Shigaru's. We'll see where that goes, man. I do miss having a cat, I'll be honest. So anyways, goal for tonight, just do a bunch of this as usual, talk some, and I'm only looking to go like 2-3 hours, like, you know, as is usual, but I've got other things I want to do tonight. I've been enjoying watching someone play through Rain World, and I've got a new episode video of that to watch. And I want to fit in some Outer Wilds later tonight, and more Path of Exile, and I've got some other stuff that is annoying adult things to do that has to get done. Don't notice me. Not the best start. I really need to just finish taking my buffs up the top. Have you posted pictures of your cat before? I don't recall. You gave me that frenzy. Nope, I shouldn't have done that. Lost the heaven sent. That was dangerously close to me, and so was that. Just in time. That is very unfortunate, yeah. That frenzy still active? Nope, I got stuck on his body. It was for a moment. I was like, let me go scoop up that frenzy. But... perfect. I really didn't want to lose my purple sharpness. Got the arm break unexpectedly. Nice use of Baba emotes for all of that. Ow. Was that worth it? Probably not. Good. Bum, 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 bum. I whiffed that. So speckled being like old. Definitely an old cat. Definitely getting old. Just out of the way in time. Go off that ledge. Whoa, that pounce. I was not ready for that. Frenzy me. No! I didn't expect the... I was not ready for the follow-up hit there. That was really on pace to be one of our faster ones, and I screwed that up. Oh no! Dang. Alright, two hearts on there. That's unfortunate. That was a really good run right up to the end. Bump this down. I kind of wish you could make the ending minute go faster. Usually doesn't not much of a deal to me, but like right now it's just like, yeah, let's just move on. Pop into the next one. I wish I could do the, gosh, what do you call them? I don't remember what the missions were called. The ones where you could do, you do two and you get the ticket and you could keep going up to 10. Let me do that with this. That'd be nice. Alright, 20 to go. Kushal just showed up there? That's unusual. Yeah, the Hazard Grushal in the arena, plus Tetranodon. That's kind of interesting. It's always been 9 stars for a good while. That one as you jump down. Oh, bad angle. See, I thought that see, even then, that was just not safe. Like, there's not even enough room, enough time with the sweeping blast to get anything in. I got white sharpness out of that? Really? I must have messed up something. To not be on purple. Just in time. Not expecting the beam there. Yeah, give me that frenzy. Very good. This is not ideal. Alright, yeah. It explodes in like a plus pattern off the central explosion. Ah, whiffed it. Just in time. Oh, and that was, I went in early. Oh, that was bad. I think I got frame trapped. Good interrupt. No, I said it's a good beer. Hey, Fox. We're doing alright. Doing alright tonight. This is our third Shigaru of the night. Just trying, you know, play more aggressive, all that. I'm doing good. It's my first day on the weekend. And had a good day today. Was not sure about my angle there. We're just trying to sneak in as many attacks as we can here. Help me cut that. Words are hard. How are you doing this evening, Fox? Been up to anything interesting? There we go, good angle. Yeah. No, don't go too far. This ledge is really awkward to fight on, and I don't want to. But I also can't just, like... If I'm playing in the name of safety, I can just wait my turn. But if I'm playing for speed, I can't really just wait for him to come down. I gotta work where he's at. Screwed that up. That was dangerously close to me. No, pinned. Ooh, job application. That's always exciting, yeah. There. What kind of work would be ideal? Like if you had your choice of things you could be doing, obviously you don't have to answer this either, but like, what would your dream work be? Or what would be something you'd really want to be doing? It's like, I feel like with me, I don't really like, I do the work to make the money, and I don't do the work for the enjoyment of the work, but there are still some things that I would rather do than others. Oh! I'm not expecting that. Alright. Lean back, beam. Yeah, frenzy. Good. This is time. Be aggressive. Oh, I thought he was mountable. That was just a stagger. Okay. Carded once in that. Let's pop that in there and adjust this down one. Building PC is a hobby. Mm-hmm. Lab tech deleted leave by 5 p.m. Mm-hmm. Something that is not going to be keeping you at work late. Mm-hmm. I've only built a couple of PCs myself. Definitely not a hobby for me, but... Hopefully the interview goes too well. Just finding a job is difficult oftentimes. Did I eat? I did. I didn't take demon dust though. It's the fact that you only get three just throws me off. Oh my gosh, those were so many bad inputs. And I want my dust. I threw so much of that. Just over there for some reason. Honestly, it's probably best not to get caught up in like so much to that point with anything, unless you're like really determined to accomplish something or other. Like, if, I don't know, if you need a doctorate degree for something, then I guess so. But like, I don't know. It probably works for some people, but... Nope. I've got to time, get to figure out the timing for that, where I can start drinking and then walk off the edge. Oh. Somehow that missed me? Oh, if I had been a little farther away. That lighted me, which is interesting. Frenzied me, which is interesting. I was trying to space it so I could just start a demon dance as he was attacking me. So I have less end lag to deal with. If I was in demon mode or not. Oh, you can see in the explosion before it happens where they're gonna come out, I think I saw something. No, I got stuck on his forearms. I walked into that. I'm too early. Wait, early and late are such differently. It's just, you know, it's the same thing. One's early, one's late, but I get them mixed up so often. Ah! That was such a wide hitbox. I'm amazed that hit me. Thing. Yeah, pretty much like that. I get those two. I'll try to do one of them and I'll just get the other one so often. This is not a great start to this hunt, but okay, it's alright. We're gonna keep going. You might have a scent. Thank you. I'm not doing so hot on this hunt. Not such a good attempt. We're not in good shape for this. Oh, wow. One of the things popping up caught me as I came out of that and very nearly killed me. I wonder, does this count as being in combat for the sake of activating Heaven Sent? Am I close enough to the...
It is!
Oh, that's interesting. That's interesting. I didn't know that. So if I don't have Heaven Sent and I get the mount, I can just chill on top of him for a bit until I get it. Let's not screw this up. I saw it coming. I saw the explosion. I knew where not to stand, and I 100% underestimated how large it was. It is hard to judge explosions, to be fair. But... Give that back. Alright, try again. Let's see if we can get the timing for running off with the demon drug right this time. So, 1, 2, 3. Hey, that's plenty of time, okay. Probably do it before then. Wasn't sure if I'm putting myself positioning there. So fast. Good. I get one hit in. Those little explosions popping up are really one of the most dangerous parts of this. Which is not too dissimilar to how it was in 4U, with them being super dangerous, but... There it was. I just went for the evade just to play it safe. Oh, it was active, right. He threw that close to him, I realized. And then I died. And then dead. I'm just gonna leave one buff per fight. If we die, we die. Ow. I had no bugs and I was crammed into the wall. Not doing so good. That was close. Might fail this one too at this rate. I'm having a really hard time on the Shigaru. We're pretty much one hit away from death now, so. Frenzy. Whiffed it. All right, we'll take it. No! I gave it too long before throwing him. that just a little unexpected there. Oh, what's he doing? That's weird. Close. I honestly thought we were going to fail that one, but we got it, so it's okay. Team to go. 19 ranks left. Hey, Game God, how are we doing tonight? We're doing okay. I almost failed that one, and I did fail the one before. So it's not like perfect, but we're making progress. Oh, a Chaos War one? Hold on, let me check. That might be better for Afflicted rank. But it's also Faint once with Afflicted Chaos Gore, Apex Mizu, Furious Rajing. Faint once, max participants 2. That's probably worth more than Shigaru, but man, Faint once? Dang. That's a scary hunt. I'll lock it. I don't know if I want to do that, but like, wow. Well. 150 health to do all three of those, and that's it. They're not even all weak to the same thing, either. Rajang being ice, Mizu being thunder, and Gore being fire. Hey, you just gotta be good at dodging attacks. True, Game God. That is true. I do have a little bit of a headache today, so I might not go as long as we have been. Although it's already been an hour, so we'll see. We'll see where it goes. 1, 2. That should be long enough. Alright, I can jump earlier still. Come on, hit him! I also didn't know about dung pogs back then, so I get you. Or dung bombs. Man, I just... That's the worst. Getting into Heaven Sent so you can start attacking and immediately losing it. Ow! Give me my Heaven Sent back. Give it back, thank you. Good, there are some good spacing. That's what we're talking about. It really is just about trying to optimize all the openings I can. And that means I'm playing a little more unsafe to do so. Okay. Wasn't sure if I was able to get that angle right. No, the explosion was still active. No, I had it all lined up. Everything was good. And I forgot about the explosion afterwards because it still hit the ground. Nah, missed the head because of that. Very good, don't put your head in the ball. We're fine. Time. Cool, let's get over here now. Bring it over here. Dang it. Those get me so often when I'm waiting for the openings. Bonk, bonk, bonk. Before he was great. I'll play it on stream Monday. Because I only ever played that off stream when I was, you know, still Oh, I lost Heaven Sent because he flew too far away. Perfect. I was just trying to time it so I wouldn't lose my purple sharpness. Before I ever started streaming. So. Would be neat to revisit it down the line somewhere. Back then, all I used was Greatsword and Heavy Bowgun. And I remember trying to learn Lance just so I could do the Village Crimson Vitalis. And just poke, and just like hiding behind my shield and poking it to death. That's an okay hit to take. Gives us the frenzy. Or I could have just gotten it from there. Such a fast attack. Did you ever play GU, Fox Dog? I don't know. I do not recall. I should not have tried a demon dance there. That was not a good opening. That was my death. Do you know what about it is that keeps that makes you lose interest? Compared to other entries, I should say. Wrong direction. That's the second time I've died like that, and our second loss. Maybe if I use the bug, but that attack just trapped me. Man. I'm not playing well tonight. Where is my Risen Camellios at, level-wise? It's a bit far away, unfortunately. Too far away. I think tonight. Tonight will probably only be a couple hours. Trying different styles and getting frustrated with not with them not working as well as you want them to, or getting used to them and stuff like that. Whereas in other games, you don't have styles to choose from. You just have to stick with whatever it gives you and learn it, sort of thing, maybe. I don't know if I took my drugs. Please. But then I lost Heaven Sent because I walked too far away.
Mm-hmm.
And some styles are definitely better than others for some weapons too, which can make it hard to settle on the right on one that is, you know, both comfortable and solid. What weapon type did you normally like to play for your main weapon? An old Monster Hunter, at least. No, I keep getting hit. I'm doing so bad tonight. Really? That didn't count as a valid hit, huh? Really? I walked myself into that. Man. Yeah, we're not playing good tonight. We are not playing well. I like GU's Gunlance. I like GU's Sword and Shield for that matter too. The oil system? Like, one of the oils made it over to Sunbreak, but... GU oils is very strong. And the styles are fun, so... Lost my Heaven Sent again. Walked too far away. Right? I'm not surprised that one worked. Little surprise on that. That's good timing for that. That's good. That was an acceptable risk to take because it got me frenzy. No! Dang it! I was trying to get in there, and then, about boom, one pops right under me. I was trying to just finish off the hunt, and then, nope. And it really was that close. Six left. I liked Adept Gunlands a lot in GU as well. We did a bunch of the later hunts with that. I wish they had kept the heat gauge, honestly. I thought that was an interesting mechanic, and I wish they had kept it. Even if a lot of people didn't like it. Made it a little more varied. It was something to keep, something additional to keep track of, and I thought it was fun. Mm-hmm. Alright, we're still at 81, but that's fine. Mm-hmm. And I really liked the Gunlands Hunter arts. Blast Dash, you know, made it into Rise and Sunbreak as one of the switch skills, but I really liked the Giant Wyvern's Fire and the Anti-Air Flare as well. And there was that other one that, like, locked your heat gauge, which was useful, if not fancy. I feel like that one also kind of was reimagined with the one with the jump up slam to refill your Wyvern's Fire. It's kind of reimagined into that. Perfect. That was perfect. That was not. Man, I keep dodging into the attacks. It's kind of frustrating when I built it up and then just immediately have to lose it. I think the main takeaway here is don't play when you have a little bit of a headache, even if you haven't streamed in a bit and you want to. Don't play when you're not feeling your best. I think I would know that, because I definitely tell my friends not to play when they have headaches, but... Unfortunately, yes. I wonder if I can get away with this. Nope, because it didn't even hit. I saw it coming. I gotta stop jumping into those. Nice, got my re-frenzy. Really? That whiffed? I'm disappointed. I was still too close, somehow. I didn't think that was gonna hit me. Oh, that was a little scary. Explosions. No! How did that miss? I mean, I'll take it. But how did that miss? Recover from that a little faster than I thought he would. We haven't done that in a bit. First time all night, for that matter. I think tonight I'll just be a short session. That's fine. Just a short session. Because I'm not all there tonight. not doing so great. That's fine. We will get there. hour and a half to get like 6 Shigaru down is it's fine. It's fine. Should be at 18 left, yeah. Alright, so we took it from 21 to 18. That's fine. Short stream is fine. Is there anyone live at the moment? Is Ice-T still alive? No. And there's probably not anyone I want to stop in on for risk of spoils and things, so... yeah. Alright. That's fine. We'll come back either tomorrow or the next day. But there will be another stream before I go back to work again, so... we'll get there. Thanks for stopping in. Have a nice night.